What are some tips or suggestions you have for doing training? So the in-house SEO is sitting there saying, I'm having a problem. How do I train the people?
Yeah, so we were really successful at MSN and our team with tying everything into commitments. So every year you sit down, you write out what your goals are going to be, and you sign up to hit these, you know, whatever they are, whatever it happens to be. We call them commitments in the company. But what we did was we went to the senior management and we said to them, we would like to have in the commitments of all of your employees an SEO component. So you have to spend so much time each week executing on the work we give you. Now, our team, we were all SEO. So we were SEO 24/7. I mean, that was all we did. So it wasn't a big deal for us. What we needed, though, was that leverage that other people provided for us. So it was really a great way then, right? And what we managed to do was carve 2 to 3 hours of every week from every person who was in editorial, engineering, all of these groups, to actually focus on the SEO work that we gave them, okay? And now a lot of the groups wouldn't use that time right away. They'd use it in one lump sum later on, saving up 2 hours here, 2 hours here, 2 hours here, because they knew it was going to be a 10-hour project. So they would just wait, save it all up, then boom, done, hey, the fix was in place, there you go. That might take a few months. So work on setting expectations within your company as well, because that is a critical thing. Too many times a company will sit down at the executive level and say, Huang, here's money, go make it happen. And then you'll go on out and say, awesome, I've got funding, I need to go make this happen. Then you'll come back with your reports. And whether this is from a consultant, whether it's internal, or whether it's a third-party agency, doesn't make a difference. It's all gonna take time to work out. So you have to make sure you set that up front so that when you start executing, people aren't looking at you 30 days going, where's our increase? That they actually understand what they've just done was made a commitment that's a long-term commitment. It's a forever commitment for their business. So that is a really critical thing. Folks really need to stay focused on that. But when it comes right down to it, getting people to commit to things, that is the way to do it. You know, and never underestimate. I must have spent, I don't know, I lost track of how much money I spent on coffees and gelatos and just things like that, right? The odd lunch here or there, just to make sure that I had that alone time with the person who was going to make my work move forward, right? Those kinds of things, that human connection, that is really critical. It really makes a difference in making sure that folks understand, oh, okay, he's not a raving lunatic. I don't really understand what he's saying, but he took the time and really explained it to me, and this makes complete sense to me. I'm a believer. Right? People want to do the work if they think it's going to make a big positive difference. And if you can help them understand that, they will champion your cause.